Furious Power Fist. Interesting. That's worthless. At least for me. Got 6 pipe pistols from that, just that one quest. Or those 2 quests. That's awesome. Dog, come here.
Hey, boy. Hold position.
How much does that recon do? I'll keep it. It shoots 38. Wait, does that shoot a 38? Oh, I thought it shot a 38. I was saying, if that shoots a 38, I'm getting rid of it. I have no use for a 38 sniper rifle. There we go. Well, I want to see if I have all the stuff to make that generator. I need 10 aluminum to. And even at that, if I can get a couple more copper and nuclear materials, I can make multiples. Fuck, if I can get 2 of those in Sanctuary, I'll never need power again. Shit. Okay, so we have something to do with Diamond City once we get more materials. Because that is still gonna. Even just getting the copper and. If I get nuclear material, that'd be nice. But more so, I just need copper. Just one will be helpful.
Pam wants to talk to me. She's in bed.
Pam wants to talk to me? The fuck you want, Pam?
Augusta's safe house was destroyed by the Institute.
I don't think it was the Institute. There are raiders. Well, I didn't read the thing though.
It's as I feared. 3 safe houses gone. Hard to imagine. I have nothing further.
Thank you. Fuck. Huh?
We're all the sense guys. The importance of Buster Dill and our after. Please keep it back.
I don't even have a gun that shoots 5.56 or 50.
Did she make it to the border?
Still waiting.
I heard
Desdemona.
God damn it! Losing Augusta is a real blow. Not your fault, I know. Good work on Augusta. I'd rather know the hard truth than live in ignorance.
Running sense out of the wealth, wasting.
Green Top Nursery is no longer allied to me? Well, fuck you, Green Top Nursery.
Really want the freedom train. By yourself.
Excuse me.
Hey, Rook. Your name's Drummer Boy. It's my envious job to keep track of all the dead drops, grab incoming agents, and tell them where they're needed.
I don't suppose you want to switch places.
That can be it.
Yeah, right. I could be replaced by a stupid chalkboard. We'll be seeing each other. A lot.
I guess I should go get Green Top Nursery and shit back, huh? Actually, I'm gonna do... there. And I'll do... okay, so now I need to get to... I'm gonna go and link up some of my... settlements. This place has 9.
I'm trying to remember how to do it.
There we go. Alright. Gray Garden. Actually, I'm gonna send one to Castle now. As long as that'll take. I'm gonna put some defenses up here. Hey, I leveled up. Furniture, get some beds. I can make 42 beds with just what I have on me. That's awesome. I put it inside a locked house. That's funny. I think I had a fucking spasm. What the fuck is going on? You, God.
That's it.
Fuck you. I should clean this room out so I can get more room for beds. There we go. Alright, there's enough beds. Wait, can I link? You're not assigned.
Boston Airport. I'm gonna need that some point or another, I'm sure.
Yeah, they have to get all the way there though, so it's gonna take me a while to get those. But they'll be very helpful later on. Basically, I just need Castle and Sanctuary to be linked. I just use this one because I had some spare people. Have a fucking fight or something? Alright, I added some defense. I'll give you guys some more power. Give you a large... I'll give you guys two larges. Actually, no, I'll give you guys one because that just uses a lot of my copper. And I'll give you guys some streetlights. This only uses one power each, so. There. God damn it. Yeah, I know none of these are on. Don't remind me. Give me a second. And now we give them light. There we go. Alright, now you have and defenses. Apparently you guys don't need food or water. I'll give you guys water. I'll give you guys some food. Here, you're unassigned.
Sure.
Do you guys not have a pond here? Oh, I can use this. There. Now you guys have a lot of shit. Okay. Why did my thing just spaz off? Okay, we'll return to Virgil now. We'll continue doing all this shit.
Copper's really not that hard to come by if you have caps. I'm just gonna go, after I get a bunch more stuff, I'm just gonna go to Diamond City and buy a bunch of junk there that has caps.
And once I have the copper, I'm gonna build and get my science level 4 and 2 more levels. Should be fine.
Protect and serve.
Wasn't sure I'd see you again. You managed to get what you need?
I have the code.
Suppose that you did. How'd you
The railroad helped me.
Oh, good. I would have Sorry. You're not the... I did the best. Came up with... Here's the simp. You know the craziest part of the design? That clutch. All the data's on harmonic frequencies. You've been here. I want to be clean.
I'm sure it'll work.
For the record, I haven't made any. But... Can you? I mean...
I got it covered.
Good. And don't you... It's my own. Now go on. Whatever it takes.
I guess I'll do the Minuteman. Not doing the railroad. Fuck the
Protect and serve.
Make sure. Power at Sanctuary already to be able to do all that. It's gonna take a fucking while for her to get to, castle. Might not even be today. And that's 3 hours from now. I forgot how long it even takes to go. It takes me forever to get across the country. Or the map, whatever the hell it is. Yes, it would be fun to shoot, walk around and shoot somebody with a portable naval cannon. Where is Preston at? I need him.
Yeah?
Oh, fuck you, you're a nerd. I'm gonna harvest all these. I think I'm gonna go sell these soon. And get some caps for them. That's how I got by my last playthrough. Is I just sold all of my Tatoes. This time around doesn't really seem to be that hard now that I'm just scavenging all of their armor and shit. I have 85 stim packs. I don't need stim packs ever. Where's Preston at, though? Wait, who's the main objective? Oh, it's just get help. Yeah, well, don't take it for granted. Is he this way?
Pretty good.
Oh, there he is.
My old man taught me that duct tape could fix anything.
Fuck are you doing? He just stares at his wall like, what the... Preston?
What do you need, General?
I have plans.
The Institute? Why in the world would you want to mess around with them?
They kidnapped my son.
Damn. Mm-hmm. We'll give you whatever help we can. Don't worry about that. Now, assuming you could build...
The Institute?
Teleportation? For real?
Wow.
If anyone can make...
Preston thought you might be able to figure out these plans for me.
Sure thing. Let's see what you've got.
Here you go.
Wow. What a mess. Teleportation.
It's real. I got it from...
Seriously? Anyway, I'm gonna need some time to... But you can get started on what he called... It'll need...
Good work, Sturgis.
Well, don't think... Here's a list of what you'll need while you're working on that. Mm-hmm. Keep in mind, I can already see this is gonna... Like if you had a spare... And it's going to be big.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, don't worry about the power. It's under special, isn't it? Yep. We're just gonna put it right here.
Hey, Sturgis.
How's it going? Did you find a good spot to build your signal interceptor?
Yeah. Ready to build the rest.
Good. Here's the list of... I'll meet you over at the...
I don't even know if I have enough power with it now. Or power for it now.
You're tied to this place, kid. Your energy.
Yeah, I don't even have enough power for it. Do I have enough? Okay, I can still build two large generators. Okay. Let me clear the ship back here some more. Okay, now that should be plenty of power. Okay, yep. Why is your happiness down? What the hell?
Once we got everything in place, we'll have to hook it all up to the same power grid.
Hey, Sturgis.
Everything looks good on my end. You ready to see if this thing actually works?
Later. I want to go do some other things first.
Yeah, that's cool. I'll keep tuning this baby. Although we won't know if it...
Actually, no. We'll just do it. Fuck it.
Hey, Sturgis.
Everything looks good on my end. You ready to see if this thing actually works?
Let's do this.
I'll start scanning for an instant. I'm ready when you are.
Here we go, boys and girls. Let's do this thing.
Okay, hold real still. I don't want any corruption of the molecular beam. By the way, I figured this was a golden opportunity to find out as much as we can about the Institute, what they're up to. Yeah, this holotape's all set with a program that will scan their network and download anything it finds. Yeah, we better hurry. And don't worry about that tubing wiggling around. Just there for decoration. Okay. Scanning for the Institute signal. Tracking RF. And... got it. Hold on to your butt.
But I like my butt. And I level up. Oops, I need to.
Discuss things with you face to face. Please, step into the elevator.
I'm in. Thank you. This is gonna be a pretty feelsy part.
I can only imagine what you've heard. What you think of us. I'd like to show you that you may have the wrong impression. To the Institute.
Holy shit.
This is the reality of the for over 100 years. Survival.
I need to kill shit down here.
Decades of research, countless experiments and trials, vision of how science can help shape the future. It has never been easy. And our actions are often misinterpreted by those above ground. Someday, perhaps, we can show them what we've accomplished. But for now, we must remain underground. There's too much at stake here to risk it all. As you've seen, things above are unstable. I'd like to talk to you about what we can do for everyone.
We get real sick and tired of elevator rides here shortly.
But that can wait. You are here for a specific, very personal reason. You are here.
No way.
For your son.
No way. Holy shit, Sean.
Sean?
Huh? Yes, I'm Sean.
Holy shit. Sean. Just a giant robot talking to me, Daddy.
Who are you?
Who are you?
Sean.
Father.
Those bastards. They took you from me.
What's going on?
I'll kill them for this. All of them.
I don't know you. Go away.
Right. Sean, please, calm down. I'll get you out of there.
Father? Father? Father, help me.
Sean. S923, recall code Cirrus.
Rip.
But disappointing. The child's chances were not what I anticipated. He's a prototype, you understand. We're only just now beginning to explore the effects
shit,
of old emotional stimuli. Please try and keep an open mind.
That
you are emotional, and that your journey here has been fraught with challenges. I am Father. Welcome to the Institute.
Father?
Father is my unofficial title. It's what I've come to mean to the people of the Institute.
Holy shit.
Just as you mean to your son, to Sean.
I want answers, asshole. now.
Under the circumstances, I will forgive your vulgarity, but I need you to realize that this situation is far more complicated than you could have
subtitles that.
You have traveled very far and suffered. It's good to finally meet you after all this time. It's me. I am Sean. I am your son.
Holy sh...
How?
I know this is a lot to take in the vault. You had no concept of the passage of time. You were released from your pod, but then you learned that your son was no longer an infant, but a 10-year-old boy. Is it really so hard to accept that it was not 10, but 60 years? That is the reality. And here I am, raised by the Institute, and now its leader.
But why?
Ah, now that's the question, isn't it? Why me? At that time, the year 2227, the Institute had made great strides in synth production. But it was never enough. Scientific curiosity and the goal of perfection drove them ever onward. What they wanted was the perfect machine. So they followed the best example thus far. The human being. Walking, talking, fully articulate, capable of anything.
So the weird science experiments needed specimens. That's why they took you.
In a manner of speaking, yes. The Institute endeavored to create synthetic organics. The most logical starting point, of course, was human DNA. Plenty of that was available, of course. But it had all become corrupted. Even in their attempts to shield themselves from the world above, members of the Institute had been exposed. Another source, but then the Institute found me, after discovering records from Vault 111. An infant, frozen in time, protected from the raid. I was exactly what they needed. And so it was my DNA. I am their father. Through science, we are family. The synths, me, and you.
60 years. So much time. Wasted.
I know. I know you must have questions. Please. Anything I can do to help you understand.
She never got to see...
Yes. Mm-hmm. I've gone over the records of the incident, of course.
Sure. Collateral damage?
Killed? Yes. Murdered? I'm not so sure about that. Still, for many years, I never questioned who my parents were. I accepted my situation. With old age comes regret. But... what matters now is that you and I have a chance to begin again. What else can I say to ease
your
mind?
Son dying fucking 30 years before you.
So you're in charge of the Institute?
I am the acting director, yes. I spent decades working to reach this point. The Institute.
Mm-hmm. They need your help, Sean.
Oh, we've tried. Surprise. The Institute once tried to help create a stabilized Commonwealth government. It ended... no. We ultimately have nothing to fear from us. Whatever you've said, just give me whatever I say.
I think I've...
Very well. The Institute is on the verge of some important breakthroughs.
Uh-huh.
I've been a part of something amazing here. I've helped... and now...
yes.
I know. Forgive me. There is much to be done.
Right. I'll do whatever it takes.
I am glad. The Institute...
sure.
You want to introduce yourself to the... and finally, Dr. Lee...
Dr. Lee,
think this is part I got really I got lost on 1,000 times.
Ah, it's you. You're here then. Yes, yes.
Don't worry.
Thank you. I do appreciate. Oh, before I forget, I've been told to install a courser.
Right.
You're to be given full access with the ability to relay.
Thank you. I'm sure that'll come in.
Given that the relay is the only way to access the institute,
uh-huh.
In case the significance is lost on you, you'll be the only. If nothing else, it should demonstrate the amount of trust. Now, unless there's something.
I'm good for now.
All right.
In case anyone didn't mention it, quiet time runs from 10 p.m. to 6 a.m.
Is it true food supplement 77 has been discontinued? Dr. Holden's Synth Gorilla Project is showing promising results.
So I've had to put everything else on one side.
I wonder how the Warwick family is doing.
Hey, Doc.
Welcome. Must be close so to good to have you here. Dr. Clayton Holdren, head of the bioscience division. So I can't wait for you to see
me. Uh-huh. I look forward to learning more.
In that case, let me give you a brief. As the name implies, the bioscience, our most important directive is to ensure the health and well-being of everyone in the Institute. To that end, we cultivate highly specialized...
Uh-huh.
We've even started to explore the idea of synthetic animals.
Sure.
You probably saw the gorillas. They're really just a...
Seems like there's...
With hard work, I'm sure I've taken up enough...
I'm not sure.
Great. In any case...
You mentioned medical care.
In that case, you'll want to introduce yourself to Doc. He's our top biologist, and also...
Uh-huh.
Dr. Volkert works in the infirmary. You won't find better medical care anywhere.
I don't know. I had a good doctor in Diamond City. He's pretty cool. I really don't like doing these walkie missions.
Maybe I should take some courses with me.
I like doing the shooting missions, but
excuse me, doctor.
These are cool sometimes just to get immersed.
I'll be up front. Despite your I'm sure you understand.
Why?
I'll be honest.
The first out.
It's nothing.
Now, father, our primary
I'm sure it's best for everyone.
Certainly. The results could
uh-huh.
Our main instrument. Coursers hunt down and reclaim. They are highly self-sufficient, trained in combat, infiltration, and tracking. You know, but I gather you know all this. Since, in fact, I'd very much like to know how you defeat...
Uh-huh. I'm no stranger to...
Even so, a courser should be more than a...
Right.
I suppose I'll have to ask robotics to perform detailed diagnosis. Now, unless you need something else...
I'd like to know more about...
Fine. Once a courser has located...
Dude, what the fuck's up with everyone being an asshole?
In those cases, where all too often...
Why is everyone being a dick? She's have a gun? That's probably it. It's probably because I have a gun. Assuming I'm gonna have to go talk to Father again. Or Sean.
Almost done. Just need to tighten this primary drive servo.
You really are here. Well, alright. When Father... If you don't mind my...
Uh-huh. I just want...
Now that you've found... Now, I'll give you a... As you might guess, we maintain... There's a lot of machinery...
Oh, so much talking!
The work we do, so...
Just wanna shoot shit!
Absolutely.
Oh, good to hear. Take your time. If there's anything...
Right. I'm good for now.
Goodbye, then.
That's the third primary drive breaking system. The phase out on these cold water...
Now that you've had a chance to see the Institute firsthand.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
What do you think?
It's,
you've got technology.
Yeah, okay. I'd say it's alright. Amazing, but it's gotta be
unfortunately, no event as remarkable as our synth. The superior synth mind and body attempting to wrestle with something approaching free will can be a recipe for...
If the synth...
However closely, then, when you see what I... A rogue synth has taken over the Raider gang at his memories have been erased, and his
right.
Under his leadership, I've dispatched a courser to Libertalia.
We'll bring that synth home.
That would be best for it. Now you should get moving.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna go back to Sanctuary and turn in this quest. Why did somebody leave the